Finally. Waiting in-
I would have- That's horrible!
You and Lyris risked your life. That makes it-
I'm not sure.
That's nice of you to say.
I can't remember her name. The pretty one.
Killing all is no picnic. The alternative is a lot worse.
Wish me luck, Mog.
Another infernal harrow storm.
If you have any experience with jails or escapes, I could make you.
Yeah. Yeah.
What?
Would have me spread my forces across the realm to search for nightmares you dredged up from a bottle?
It's not!
Or should I say, the whispers of eastern vipers tickling your ears?
But mother!
Enough! Then next you come before me to vomit up your counsel. Make sure it doesn't stink of treason.
That was quite the spectacle.
Damn the man! Mother had our kingdom. We should visit. I remember. I tried. Honestly, I...
Well?
Lucky Mog passed along your message. I would have hated to miss all this mud.
Why does the Princess of Solitude grace my humble hall with her royal presence? Are you here on behalf of the High King?
I've come to warn you, Jarl Redhorn.
Warn me? I already received orders from your father. What more is there to say?
Orders? Right. But you need to prepare the hold's defenses.
And what must we defend ourselves against this?
Go ahead and explain.
More urns and fetishes?
Go ahead and explain.
Please, Jarl Redhorn, let my friend explain.
The
threat to our holds
the
is
High King.
You can imagine.
They were tall.
Really?
Had.
See that mound? That's the barrow. The entrance will be down below.
Keep back! The barrow is on... You,
no,
sir!
The boss... What happened?
We never make... Reach, men. Let's talk if you want details.
Thank you. That's done. Never have to enter another barrel. It will be too soon. No sign of that witch. That's what happened.
together. We'll take care of this. These people, they're from Cotton.
Let's hurry. Every second we waste could be the difference between life or death.
Those bones, why me?
You escaped the barrow? No matter. This time we'll harvest all of the Grey reliquaries.
That Coven Witch, is she the one that escaped from the barrow?
Too bad you arrived so late. Your life energy would fit perfectly in my reliquaries. But they come. Protect the Grey reliquary with your lives!
Stay back. Don't make me. The cellar door is open. I'm sorry, Fidelia. Jarl Ulfwen, she's...
Give me a moment.
That's the...
Garth watches... Magister Fridelia, as the highest-ranking official remaining from the Court of Kothar, I need you to come to Solitude.
Of course, Princess Svana. I'll help you convince the High King.
worse than drunkards.
Glad to see you're alive and well.
Don't mock the cursed. You'll call a hex down upon us.
Assassins tried to kill the High King. They murdered Queen Gerhild.
Our poor king must be devastated. Princess, too.
What is it?
Mana I know would leave all this bother behind. Come back to the troll and let the royalty deal with this.
I am the royalty, Mog. It's time. Welcome. No. But we saved Morthal and stopped. Welcome to the. No. But we saved Morthal and stopped the Coven from getting the Grey Reliquaries at Carthwatch. We return to fight and right. I don't care about.